We will start same as last time, and I hope all of you have practiced. I know we have not, but I hope all of you have practiced, because today it is going to get tougher, and next week it will get even more tough. Hands on your hips. So we do it 10 times clockwise and 10 times counterclockwise. This is clockwise and this is counterclockwise. Nobody is going to move their entire bodies. It's only the neck. Okay? On my count, 1, 2, 3, stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Now, hands on your shoulders and we rotate them in front 10 times. And then at the back 10 times. Okay? Stop. Stop. You have to first listen to my instructions. And when I start the count, then you start. Otherwise, in some of the other exercises, you won't understand what I'm doing if you do it side by side. Okay. 10 times in front. Start. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Now, we'll rotate the whole arms front 10 times and then back 10 times. Again. Okay. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Now, hands on the hips, leg together. And we'll rotate the hips one side. And then the other side, 10 counts and 10 counts. So, we start now. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Okay, the next one you have to maintain a little balance. And if you can't manage, you can take support from something or you can try and maintain balance with your hands. So what we'll do is we'll raise our legs and do 1, 2, 3, 10, and then reverse 10, and then the other leg 10 and 10. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, start. Try to maintain balance. 1, 2, 3, 4, rotate. 5, 6, 7, 8, take a heart. Now, sit down, the other thing you'll be able to do it. Try. Rotate the leg. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, what are you doing? 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Reverse. 1, 2, start with some stretching now. So we did this last time where we are going to put our hands up in the air and we are going to slowly bend down and touch our toes. Okay? So what we did last time was we went up and we bent down and we touched our toes. What we are trying to do today is to try and bend a little further. So we are going to try and touch the flat of our palms to the floor. It's all right if you can't touch them, but try to push yourself so that it becomes a little bit flatter. Instead of this, try for this. Okay? And again, nobody will bend their knees. We will hold it there for a count of 10 when we come up. Okay? So, absolutely straight, legs straight, we'll bend. Hands up. Slowly bend forward. Good. Try and touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come up. Come up. Very good. Aur jis ne practice nahi kara hai, sabke yahan pe dard hoga. Aaj bhi hoga, kal bhi hoga, parso bhi hoga. You can write to me and tell me, I'll know exactly, even when you are doing it, I'll know who hasn't practiced. Okay? One more time. Hands up. Slowly bend forward. Try and touch your palms to the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Up. Good. Last time. Last time. Up. Hands in the air. Bend forward slowly. Slowly. Touch your palms to the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Come up. Come up. Now we do the same chairs or half squat exercise from last time, which was hands are here. We squat. Backs up. Did I go down that much? Nobody is going to go down like this. We are not sitting in the toilet. We are only here. Like you sit on a chair. Okay? So hands will be up. We'll do a half squat. Try to keep our back straight, knees bend, and we'll hold to a count of 10. Okay? Alright, let's start. I don't want to see anyone squatting to the floor. Let's start. So we'll do this 3 times. Okay? So hands up. Legs together, hands up. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Hands up. Hands up. Bend. No. That's it.
We're going to sit on the floor for a bit. So everyone has their mats. Please sit on the floor.
You're doing something, I'm taking a class. You have to be serious. All right. So, you remember this exercise we just done right now when we were standing? So, we had our hands up, we went down, we touched our toes. Right? What we are going to do now, and last time we did this, we went down and we touched our toes. What we are going to do now is have our hands up, bend down, and we are going to grab our ankles. With your hands, you are going to grab your ankles and pull forward as much as possible. Pull, and we hold it to a count of 10. Alright? Okay. Is everyone in place? Is everyone in place? Alright. So hands in the air, bend slowly, grab your ankles and pull forward as much as possible. Go down, down, head down, forward as much as possible. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax, come up, relax, relax. Very good, relax. Hands up, bend forward, grab your ankles, pull forward as much as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Last time. Okay? Alright. Hands up in the air, back straight, bend forward, grab your ankles, grab them tightly, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Okay. Now, spread your legs. Make a V as broad as possible. Very good. So, now we're going to do a variation of the exercise we've just done. Last time, what were we doing? We were bending down and touching our toes. This time, we are going to bend down, grab one ankle, pull ourselves forward as much as we can, and then hold to a count of 10. Then we'll do the same on the other side. Okay? Great. We'll start on a count of 3. Hands up. Bend forward, grab your right ankle, grab it, pull yourself forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Yeah. All right. I know it hurts. Mere ko bhi dard hota hai. Aapko bhi hoga. Yahan pe ho raha hoga. But that's a very good sign. It's a very, very good sign. Okay? It just means that our body is stretching. That we are becoming more flexible. All right. Hands in the air. We will grab our left ankle. Bend down. Grab your left ankle. Pull forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Okay, now this is going to be a little tough, but we'll try it. Okay? At any point, if you feel that it's paining so much that it's unbearable, please leave it. But up to a normal degree of pain, please do it. Okay? So what we are going to do now is, we'll have our hands in the air, we'll bend down, we'll grab both our ankles here, and we'll pull ourselves forward as much as possible. Okay? We'll do this to a count of 10, twice. Okay, hands up. Hands up. Bend forward, grab your ankles, pull yourself forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Relax. Relax. Some
chest, near your chest, right? And what we are going to do is, see my toes, absolutely straight. We are going to go from here. When I say up, you are going to come up like this, as much as possible. Okay, like this. We will hold to a count of 10. Okay. Actually, I toes need to be pointed, absolutely pointed straight. Right? Down. And we are going to start now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Flat. Down. Up. 1, 2, 3. What are you doing? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is your position. Here. I know you can all see me. And then we go up like this. The last time. Okay. Down. 1, 2, 3. Push. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Okay. Now what you're going to do is, in the same position, our toes were first extended like this. Now they'll be like this. And when I say up, you have to push your whole body up. Okay? And hold till 10. Then we come down. Okay? So on my count, 1, 2, 3, go. Push straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From here, I come up. My whole body is straight. Whole body. Yeah, very good. We do this one more time. So flat on the floor. 1, 2, 3, up. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. We are here, we get up, come in this pose. Please be quick about this, we don't have much time. And from here, we are going to sit down and we are going to have our hands in front of us and stretch out as much as possible. Also, you have to try and keep your butt as close to your feet as possible. Down, okay? Like this, not up, down, down, okay, come up, we start now, 1, 2, 3, start, down, down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up, and down, down, stretch, stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. That's 10. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Stand up. Stand up, everyone.
No, I still have some. One last round. You can reconnect them. Okay?
Last round. What we are going to do is hands on the hips. We are going to jump up and down 20 counts. 20 counts. And 20 counts. And then legs together. And sideways. 20 counts. Okay? And we are going to do this one after the other. There will be no break in the middle. Okay? Hands on the hips. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 19, 20. Legs together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. It's enough for you. Some of you are not doing it properly. Okay. Shake your arms out. Shake your legs out. All of you can unmute yourselves.